hunger for a new outlook on life. There is a hunger for freedom to come into this family's lives. And to each one that's in here, God, we don't want to settle, as Pastor said, to live on the fringes of the miraculous. We want to go past the outer court, God. We want to go into the inner court, God. And we want to go even further into the Holy of Holies, God, where there is such a miraculous, God. We don't want to settle just for a prophetic word. We don't want to settle just for healing. We want a change of hearts, God. We want the greatest miracle ever, God, for a life to be totally changed for you, God. Not because somebody preached about it, but because you, God, have touched it. Because, God, not because it's just been taught, but because somebody came in and touched him, and his name is Jesus. His name is Jesus. Lord, we don't pray to Muhammad. We don't pray to another God outside of your word. We pray to you, God, in the name of Jesus. The name that is above all names. The only God. Isaiah said that God spoke and said, I have known no other God before me or after me. That means, God, you are the only God that ever was and ever will be. All other things are false. All other things are imitation. And we are tired of imitation. We want the real thing, God. Holy Spirit, just rest upon Johnny, Ricky, and all those in here in this place, Lord God. Our family from Haines, God. Holy Spirit, rest your fire on us, God. That we can go everywhere that you call us to go.